Digimon Adventure 2020, Episode 38, Burning Blue Friendship. Mephismon uses strange spell to control weak Digimon, offering them as sacrifice to Milleniummon. Gabumon tries to stop him, but is captured by the enemy. Yamato Ishida, or Matt, who still hasn't regrouped with the rest of the gang, engages in a rescue mission with Jou Kido and Gomamon, who just happened to appear by coincidence. Huh, right. Gabumon is held prisoner at the top of the precipitous cliff, and there's only one way to stop him. Yamato must climb the dangerous cliff.